It's called the Aida, and it's not in service. They need to find a barrel organ restorer if they're to get this to work again.